All right, so what I'm doing here is a little USB plug and a hot wire.
Wire it
to the circuit board. This little fan here is cool. Magnets inside of it, and it has a lithium ion battery that charges. Plugged into the computer.